Bonjour, je m'appelle Marion et je suis votre prof de français. The course is now open on Canvas, so you can start looking around online. When you start looking at the course, also take a look at the next video I'm going to post, going through some of the screens and materials that you'll see in our Canvas course. And I wanted to let you know about three important rules for success in our French class. Les trois règles importantes pour la classe de français. Numéro un, parler. Parler, speak. It's important that you practice your pronunciation at home, that you record yourself speaking French when submitting assignments online, and that you speak up when you have questions or concerns about the class. Numéro deux, préparer. Préparer, prepare. Do the exercises and assignments for the course. Assignments will be due every Monday, but it's important that you work on them steadily day by day. Just like exercising when you're an athlete or trying to build muscle, it's important that you exercise the French language regularly too. Et numéro trois, la plus importante, pas de panique. Don't panic. This is going to be a new experience for a lot of us, taking a French language course entirely online. And some things may not work like we expect them to, but we will figure it out. And I ask that you be flexible and patient and communicate with me when something is not working like you expected. And I will do the same with you. So, règle numéro trois, pas de panique. Les trois règles pour réviser. Numéro un, parler. Numéro 2, préparer. Numéro 3, pas de panique. Merci beaucoup. À bientôt.